breaking tonight, 6 people shot in Oxford, including 2 children, and police tell us the victims are between the ages of 18 months old and 64 years old. This all happened around 9:30 last night near Piedmont Avenue and Granville Street in downtown Oxford near a brewery. Police say all of the victims were taken to a local hospital. 4 of them were then life flighted to hospitals outside of the area. The conditions of the victims are unknown at this time.